I'm a third year student at NECO. I'm from Massachusetts, actually, a very small town in the southern part. My favorite type of food is actually Portuguese food, I have to say. I have a grandmother that I live with who's from the Azores, so I get spoiled by all the Portuguese cheeses and breads and all of that fun stuff. So my favorite part was probably the warmness, both in the building and in the people. But as I've been almost 3 years here now, I've really come to appreciate the expertise of the faculty and the networking opportunities with different individuals in the field.